This video shows how you can use COSMOtherm to predict the probability of specific molecular interactions. Let's look at the interaction probabilities of a 90% octane and 10% ethanol mixture. So we add our components by clicking on the database button. If we look for ethanol, select the checkbox. We can then search for octane. Choose the checkbox and then press Get Selection. On the mixture tab, let's do this at 20 degrees C. And then down here, let's add our composition. So it's 10% ethanol and 90% octane. To calculate the probabilities, we check this Compute Contact Statistics checkbox. We press Add and then Run. And this output file then will have the results of the simulation. So if I just blow this up a little bit and scroll to the bottom, we can see the results for the mixture that we have. So we're told the composition here is, again, 10% ethanol, 90% octane. So if we took one molecule of ethanol, we'd expect, if there were no molecular interactions, that one molecule would interact with ethanol 10% of the time and octane 90% of the time. But because there are forces from hydrogen bonding, one molecule of ethanol will interact with another molecule of ethanol, so compound 1 interacting again with compound 1 will interact 13% of the time, and the probability that ethanol, again compound 1, will interact with compound 2, octane, only 86% of the time. So this says that ethanol would prefer to interact with itself than octane. And this makes sense because of the hydrogen bonding. We can do similar analysis for the octane. So octane is component 2, and we'd expect that one molecule of octane would want to interact with octane 90% of the time and with ethanol only 10% of the time if there were no molecular interactions. However, there are van der Waals forces that change this. So if we look down here, component 2 would prefer to be in contact with component 2, so octane would like to be by itself 95% of the time, while it would only like to interact with ethanol 4% of the time. So again, this can be attributed now to the van der Waals forces.